Soraya has been set free, my friends! The D-Revelo militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out! Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores!
How is he doing that? Will you look at that!
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates. Going, Rico.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
Rico, you're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first. Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the Rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow. Rico, I take the bike, I break it apart, the guys use it to make more bikes, everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
That a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. You're getting a chopper! So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
Bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Oh, change is good.
Rico, you need to liberate the province of Vaia. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Vaia is Visele. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
This area is restricted.
Hey, what's the matter, immediately, guys?
At Visa Electra. They built this place in 8 weeks using prison
Who's
labor,
next?
Yet none of its power goes to the people. Get in there and blow up everything. As a rule of thumb, military assets are painted red, so go to town on that stuff.
Contact. All units to these coordinates.
Hit the second one before the system resets.
Troops inbound. What is your status? Respond!
easy. Who's next?
Turbines locked behind blast doors.
You got to open them. Find a set of breakers nearby.
Oh!
Sergeant!